OTEC plants can either be open cycle or closed cycle. In an open cycle OTEC plant, the warm surface water is evaporated using a vacuum pump. The steam generated then turns a turbine. The hot exhausted steam is then condensed using cold deep sea water and pumped back into the ocean. In a closed cycle OTEC plant, the working fluid is circulated between the heat exchanger and a turbine. The working fluid is never released into the ocean.